Welcome back, Operator.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the Operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this mess. Those savages.
Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the Operator abandon me?
Arsenal management could be restored if the Operator wishes it.
You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the Operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him, but we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the Operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Data Vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Thank you.
target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing